And really what we're trying to look at here is his right arm propelling under the water. And then here, he's lifting, effectively lifting his whole head, his whole upper body, out of the water. You can see basically his whole back is out of the water just here. His head's out of the water, launching his left arm over for that breath, which we'll talk about later on. But it's incredibly strong. The kid's 17 and he's able to get that high in the water. Effectively, he is surfing on top of this water.